Hey guys, this is a new channel of mine. I don't know what to call it yet, but today we'll be replacing the license plate bulbs on a 2016 BRZ. First, there's seven of these pop-up clips. You gotta take those out. Down like that. Just a little guard over there. That there trunk. And then come in here. And then there's this here. That right there. And that right there is the lights. So we just gotta twist them. I already have LEDs in there, but they're going bad, so gotta replace them with a different brand. Hopefully they last longer. But yeah, you end up with something like that. And then, pretty much you just take them out. Put them back in. So, let me do that quick. Oh, I gotta get the LEDs first. You should never touch this part right here with your bare hand, because it shortens the life of the bulb. But since I'm taking these out, I'm just gonna touch them. Sometimes, either you get lucky or not about which way you put them in, because sometimes they don't work one way and the other way. They won't work both ways, you know. So yeah, I mean, to push them in, you obviously wear gloves or something, push them in. But let's go check it real quick. See if they work. Alright, see, that's a perfect example. This one's working here, but that one is in backwards, so let's fix that and turn it so I don't get shot in this box. Alright. I just advise wear gloves. But if you ever come into that problem where one's not working, you just take it out, switch it, flip it around, and it should work. There we go. That's the greatness right there. Let me put this all back together. All right. And then put them back in the same way you took them out. Go. Then, of course, it's back on. Make sure you get the little cutouts for the trunk lines in there. And then put these back in. And that's that.